Hello everyone, ZeeNZoom here. Welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time, well, I believe that was the one with Girahim. It's been a while for me. So, sorry. And also sorry for the clicking. Got a pop-up that isn't really useful. And yeah. Medley is not really a fan, being real. She has very few what I like to call good combos. And if this lap looks quite similar, actually I think I might have done this one already. But there's so many that look similar, I can't even tell. Yeah, it has been quite a bit for me, so. But as you're seeing, Madley's got a lot of stun time and it is not fun playing as Madley because you don't have much moves that don't have stun time and you can't even dodge out of it. Awkward victory animation, but alright. We're actually going to end this quicker because really we got a lot to go through. We'll play Asiya. Play with the best scepter, Layla. Actually, didn't check difficulty.
Sia had conquered the land of Hyrule in the blink of an eye and claimed pieces of the Triforce as the spoils of her victory. Intoxicated by the power of the complete Triforce, she fell further under Ganondorf's sway. At his urging, she ripped time and space open to create portals to three other eras of Hyrule's storied past. Immediately, she sensed a power emanating from the Era of Twilight. She set off to discover whether it was a resource to control or an enemy to destroy.
Yeah, just let me quickly check to see if I have the right difficulty. Yeah, I'm playing on hard because I haven't trained Sia up enough. Welcome to the Palace of Twilight. And of course, while we do have two new fighters here, like with Girahim, I am not doing bios for them yet. We'll get control soon. get rid of Zant's forces as well as Midna's. And yeah, yeah, there's not really much to say about this. The only, because the thing I do want to say about it, I can't because and Midna's down. But the map's not over. We're not. We're really not. Actually, let's get Mizra to head up there. Never darkment done? Sorry, Evan. I know why I'm pressing B instead of A and playing Yakuza 0. And that's the fighting scheme I like for dodging, and it's also for confirming. Now we've got to beat Zant, which shouldn't be too hard. But now Agatha's joined. Quite big. Don't know why Agatha was made a fight. Get over there, the Zant. Dargaroth appears. There we go. Quick, fast episode. You've seen that before. Flat. Even though we never see how they control the Gorons, as we're going to find out next episode, they somehow do. So, next time, we're going to start Death Mountain, but next after that, Twilight Field. Almost the forest, and then Skyloft. Obviously, not all in that episode. Not all in one episode. But hey. So, this is Inazuma, signing out.